That'll do it.
The first one of those cars is ready to go, Mo.
Mo? Oh, Mo Lester.
Can we connect the game with your place tomorrow?
Hey, shit.
That was close!
Hey man,
Mary, can I pet your pooch? I'm a big fan.
Dexy, Dexy! That's your fault, you stupid bald prick! Quick! Go on! Go after him!
Someone call the pound! And an ambulance!
Doggy! Come on, doggy! Be good to daddy! Gotcha, you little bastard! There, there. I know, this is weird for all...
Chalk!
Celebrity newsflash! Maniac steals collar from Carrie McIntosh's dog!
all cleaned up.
Have a good one.
Second car is souped up and stored away for you.
Thank you, Trevor. Really.
What? Oh!
Great! Police! So sorry!
No!
There, that looks better.
We got the third one of them cars last.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
Close!
Hey, boss, how you doing, Trevor?
I feel you.
What's the 1040 form schedule?
Come on, we're on the clock. Let's get to the tunnel.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
It went down okay, didn't it? You don't want me on board? I can walk.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Drop the stinger. Now keep driving. They should go over it.
Out! Out! Come on!
Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on! Come on, move!
Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Move, let's go!
Hey,
you get these ready!
Please.
Let's go!
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window.
Union Depository, here we come.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. Where you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half a minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building.
Right behind you, sir.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B*CH today.
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your minds, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
Now, that is some kind of door.
Hey, so, you know what to do.
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, okay. A job to do.
Absolutely.
Oh, shit.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons a pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
hey,
thought maybe
come
I
on,
could just,
Casey,
you know...
suck it up!
If you can't handle the hangover, Case, do not overindulge.
That's right, this man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really.
Cargo is gone.
Don't worry, Case. We move this metal at Mission Row, and you're all done. Control. Pickup was good. How's it looking up there?
Not good, man. Merriweather know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
We tapped into the traffic light system. I try to keep him away from you.
Fuck! I hope you got a solution for this. Here we go!
We got a clean link up. There won't be any lag on your changes.
We got a red light here. Can you do something about it?
Done.
Good work. Heading south. Right behind him.
Change is in.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
We gotta head east at this junction. This one's clear.
Hey, look, you gotta go left. Oh, shit, more mercs coming from the northwest.
Changed.
Now you gotta make a right here.
There it is.
The light is green.
There you go.
Now I need you to keep going over.
Green light ahead.
Yeah, make a right, right there. Okay, I got more heavies to the west.
We got a green light.
Switched. You're good. Boom.
Now, this is a right, okay? Shit, more incoming from the south.
Done. Change is in.
Oh, shit, look out. More Merryweather's coming from the north. Now far left.
Changed.
This one looks good.
There it is.
Paycheck's no good when you're dead, you ass!
So I guess we're shooting our way out of here!
Ah, it was going so sweet!
We
Come on, you assholes!
It's seriously heavy here, man! Just in time for the action to start! Cast the whips! Hey, they ain't getting the score!
Watch the metal!
Go away!
What the hell?
Fuck off already!
Are you alright?
Fucking Merryweather!
You start back!
I think that's it! That's the last of them!
So much for the...
You're on me!
Calling all units. Merryweather PMC reports any depository suspects seen digging the Spinelli report from the platform of the bird.
Just a normal commute! Cops are applying pressure!
Driver to keep the truck going straight?
I don't see the vehicles. Okay.
Hang on. We're just leaving the goal.
Yep-er.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
What? Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on. We've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
I ain't picking viscera out of your fenders.
Fuck out!
Whatever.
Woohoo! Gentlemen!
Lester.
We have just made...
Oh.